Or if I let, oh, we're gonna have a fight. Well, because we're gonna run into somebody.
되든지요.
계약이 또 어그러졌나 보지?
투입합니다.
바다 곳곳에 피가 낭자하군.
I spy blood everywhere on the floor. Thank you, Dawn. Someone mentioned it.
좋은 일이 벌어졌던
건 아니겠네. I doubt anything nice went down here. That's for sure.
좋은 사람만 있는 것도
아니겠지. And I doubt there's anyone nice down here either. Look.
물러나. 물러나라고
이 개같은 놈들아. Back off, you dogs.
너희가 누구 앞을 가로막고 있는 건지.
Even an inkling of who I am.
순순히 털어놓으시죠.
Speak plainly, Hinley. What have you done to this manor?
진작.
I don't know. I'm just as lost as you are. Nelly, get these brutes off me! What are you doing here? What are you all doing here? My, my, if it isn't Nelly, the vagabond child, and his gang of uninvited guests. Is she talking about us? Josephine, something is terribly wrong with the manor. Is there anything you know about this?
Wuthering
Heights has always been like this. More importantly, how dare you bring these louts to this place? Mistress would have had you whipped had she been here to witness this desecration. We are in the dark as much as you are. Everyone was displeased with the lights flickered. Displaced when the lights flickered. Besides, what is this noise? Are you still unaware? The dead rabbits, louts, and the butlers are battling in all corners of this manor. Ripping, tearing, biting. Oh, what I wouldn't give to have them kill each other until they all lay dead. That's fighting? But why? After the lightning struck and the lights flickered, the dead rabbits suddenly charged us. Hinley, that fool must be scheming to take over our manor. What in the blazes? Do you fail to heed the voice of Wuthering Heights? The voice of the mistress? What the bloody hell do these out-of-control dead rabbits have to do with me? I haven't even given them any orders.
Nelly,
is there something you can do to de-escalate this? We'd rather not get involved in something like this. Josephine and those butlers, didn't they serve Hinley once? Their service is to Wuthering Heights and Wuthering Heights only. Strictly speaking, Josephine and our butlers are bound to a contract different from mine. I am contracted with a specific person within the family, and they are contracted with the manor and the estate itself. Wow, okay, I get wanting to work for a rich family to make herself some dough, but is such a complicated contract worth it for butlers who are bound to a manor and its land? That depends on the terms of their contracts. Once they have completed their duties as butlers, which may be over a set period of time or over specific conditions stipulated in the contract, they may be able to raise their fixer grades or gain the right to certain valuable assets tied to the land itself. Therein lies the irony. Butlers bound to manors and estates often inherit their parents' careers and contracts. Sometimes it continues for generations upon generations until the initial contract is eventually forgotten. Really? What if they forget what the contract was even about? Still, the contract is voided merely because people stop remembering it. Breaking it may invite the taboo hunters from an unexpected nest or fixers from the Ufi Association we had the pleasure of meeting earlier. And that Josephine is obsessed with the following in the long-dead mistress's orders and won't listen to anyone else. You know me well, Nelly. Well enough to get out of my way while I remain courteous. Do not get in my way of punishing this rat that dared to scheme and take our Wuthering Heights from us. Sure thing, we'll just go. Okay, let's just pretend we didn't see anything. Unlocking the door now, Heathcliff. You don't deserve to come indoors. Do you really think that a thing like you deserve to sit next to our family? To dine alongside us? Stay put in the barn. I'll see if I see you wandering in the living rooms without my permission, I'll... I heard Hinley's voice echoing from Heathless memories. This revenge may not be so difficult after all. We just had to pretend we didn't see anything, leave Hinley behind, and have Josephine and her butlers take care of him for us. Even if he does put up a fight, there's no telling how long he could hold out against all of them without backup. I feel Heathcliff turning slightly to look in my direction. I'm sure he's thinking the same thing as I am. No, Clockface. I won't leave him to die. You won't? I won't. Because Kathy wouldn't have wanted me to abandon that saw to die by their hands. Not like this. Honestly, this is a very, almost a different version of death in some way. Heathcliff originally came back prior to Catherine's death, and Catherine gave birth and died shortly after giving birth. But and originally, I believe it was Heathcliff who sort of bought the manor out from Hinley to free him of his debt. And a lot of what Heathcliff becomes, even not just after returning to Wuthering Heights, but even after Catherine's death, is revenge on the family, and I think even in some ways on Catherine, and too. Like forcing things to be a certain way for I'm trying to think of the right words to describe it, or also trying to remember some of the book. Well, this is not great.
Don't
get into what do you got? No. Hey, Faust, you have a... I was just like, why did I need to do it? And then I realized, oh, right, that is the ego. And now all of you should be staggered. Too bad you got countered.
이런 상황인데도 탈출계체 어떻게 끝이 보이네요.
자, 한건 했고
조금만 더 해보죠. 생체 반응이 끊어진 계체의 기록이 감지됩니다. 만약 제가 인간이었고 조금 더 쾌활한 성격이었다면 당신과 하이파이브 같은 걸 시도해 보았을지도 모르겠네요.
God, I want to turn on Mandela. I don't like.
순식간에 끝내죠.
The announcer is just too long. I'm not a huge fan. It's not a bad voice, it's just, it's such a long message, and I'm just like, I'm trying to do other stuff here. distracted. I lost my train of thought. Essentially, yeah, Beast's book version comes back and it's all about revenge, even toward Catherine. Catherine. Like, he's constantly fighting the state of both loving and hating her. Her and wanting revenge on her and wanting to love and being in love with her, rather. There's probably a better, more choice for it, so. But like, he kind of gets revenge on Henley just by letting him be a drunk and basically putting him under his heel by buying all of his debt and basically owning him in some form or fashion. Let's see, 42. What were your weaknesses? Okay, so you do prefer the blunts. I'm assuming we're gonna get like Josephine in this version.
(웃음)
앞에 무방비해진 개체가 있네요. 부디 그래선 안 되겠지만 이 틈을 놓친다면 관리자님의 역량에 대한 계산을 재검토해야 할지도 모르겠군요.
적출할게요.
정리하겠습니다. 불청객은 찌그러져 있도록.
Yeah, that's such a good move.
한 방 먹였어.
칼로리 잘 드네요. 아마 그 공격이 약점이었겠죠.
Well, there's the instinct.
대체가 약화되는 것 같습니다.
Come on, Heathcliff. Beat him back. You can do it. Yeah.
조심하랬지?
효율적인 조치로 개체를 꿰뚫었습니다. 참고로 개는 입에 발린 말 따위 쉽게 하지 않아요. 효과적이네요. 이 방식을 기억하는 게
걸려라.
좋겠어.
제대로 찝었군.
불청객은 찌그러져 있도록.
오케이.
직원들이 우세한 환경에 있습니다.
말했지?
관리자님이 제 말을 집중해서 듣고 있었다는 결과겠죠.
자,
이런 과정들을 통틀어 신뢰라고 부른다고 하더군요.
미피가 배고파했어.
긍정적인 변화네요.
잘됐다. 조세핀.
그치?
적출할게요.
자.
한 놈.
제대로 찝었군. 자.
보시다시피 앞에 무방비해진 개체가 있네요. 부디 그래선 안 되겠지만 이 틈을 놓친다면 관리자님의 역량에 대한 계산을 재검토해야 할지도 모르겠군요.
What is this? Turn end at 15 or higher SP, lose 10 SP. Oh, at negative 15 or higher. When hit, lose 2 SP and gain 1 offense level up next turn, 3 times per turn. Turn start at less than 0 SP, gain 3 attack power up.
적출할게요.
Good lord.
걸려라. 자, 한 건 했고.
129, that's been good. 어, she's getting beat on. 하! getting revenge, so. That's so good. I love multi-hit techniques. It's so good.
상황이 좋다고 할 수는 없지만
Look at the damage of what some of my multi-hit egos could do.
가자. 차. 자, 한 건 했고. 보냈고.
완전히 녹아내렸네.
생체 반응이 끊어진 개체 기록이 감지됩니다. 만약 제가 인간이었고 조금 더 쾌활한 성격이었다면 당신과 하이파이브 같은 걸 시도해보았을지도 모르겠네요.
It's not the best 끊어져. For I think what my ego is.
외우 피해 적법한 무력 행사다.
You got it, Ishii. I see you back there.
흑한놈.
흑. 자.
적들이 흔들흔들.
Oh, everyone but Josephine got staggered. 노자, 노자, 이클리프, 장르. 왜 밖에 이리? 아, 끝. Well, I have options. One will be defense, and the other. No, wait. Overfuck a pote.
가자! 걸려라!
One.
정리하겠습니다. 초대받지 않은 것들을
Done.
모조리 치워버린다.
다이 got staggered with how you look, but I guess not. You might be soon though. Come on, Honglu, don't jinx me. Or don't tell me I jinxed myself. Rude. Hey, though, the counter staggered you and you didn't get an Ishmael staggered. Come on, they are so much better in corrosion overclock version. I went to neutral.
Joshimarichi. 초대받지 않은 것들을 모조리 치워버린다.
기록에 따라 당신을 반드시 집행하겠습니다.
some of his weaker stuff.
Hey,
but he's got the final hit. That's kind of nice.
Hey,
I got the X.
아직 50일까지 많은 날이 남은 것을 파우스트는 알고 있습니다.
Well, so within 10 turn EX even. Wait. Effective affinities. That tends to mean something. A lot of gloom, decent amount of envy.
네, 그러죠, 마님. 분부대로 하겠습니다.
It's just a pain about to start, cause she's a little nuts. Joseph in the book is too. So, understood, mistress. I shall do as you command. We will not waste any more time here. Let's go and clear out the dead rabbit. Rabbit's rebel. We will put a rest to you. We will put the rest of you in the bin should our paths cross again. Inley didn't show even a hint of gratitude. Well, I could have handled them all on my own. I didn't need your help to beat up some insane old hag and her pawns. Maybe we should have left him behind. And that boss of yours, you don't even remember his name properly, do you? So much for your loyalty. Rage slowly returns to Heathcliff's face and draws the deep creases between his brows. What dodgy nonsense are you blathering about? He goes by Matt, not Matthew, or whatever you decided to call him. What? What are you? Have you gone mad? I've known that gaffer for years. And you think I'd get his name wrong? Besides, that insane old hag still has some of her wits about. Because I do intend to take this matter back, no matter what. I almost had it. If only I hadn't gotten that confounded card that round. No, the game must have been rigged, and that's the only way this makes sense. Nothing else explains how Catherine could have had the funds so ready to purchase Wuthering Heights. The moment it was put for sale at the auction. You lost this manor in a gamble, and Catherine bought it back? Yes, that girl was always as insane as Josephine. But mark my words, Wuthering Heights shall be mine again. Matt's made a deal with me. He promised to help me retrieve this matter as long as I let him and his dead rabbits into Wuthering Heights. Mr. Henley, wait, where are you going? You didn't seriously expect me to be cozy with you lot after that, did you? I'll find Matt and do everything I can to make this place mine again. And don't be so quick to assume that you've really changed, Heathcliff. You haven't. You simply can't change. You're nothing but a ragged waste of sack of waste. Don't you forget that. What an asshole! Sir, Heathcliff, I am quite unsure of how much my words may reach thine ears given thy fury, but... Huh. Some sinners attempted to cheer Heathcliff up, who would normally be seething with anger upon hearing abuses like that, but this was different. It wasn't anger. Back then, whenever I heard that kind of contemptuous shite from that bastard, it felt as though every word he spat out rang true. That I really was just a useless lowlife who deserved nothing but the rags. I spent days and nights coming up with all kinds of ways to exact my revenge on him. But now it's... Oh, bloody hell, I can't even put this feeling into words. He's not the only one that couldn't change. He's the one who couldn't change, not you. Look at him, clinging desperately to his past like it's the only thing he's got. He's just like an immature kid who never got up, grew up past 10. Where is Catherine's room? We would do well to be on our guard in this manner. We must always be wary of our surroundings in this field of battle. It should be there once we turn right here. Odd, I don't remember this. I don't recall the corridor being this long. Heavens, there! Dead rabbits at the end of the corridor. So just me, or do they look a bit different from earlier? I'll take it's just you for an answer, by the way. That reminds me, I've heard tales in the streets about those strange wandering dead rabbits. One of the street is that we should steal clear dead rabbits with red eyes, just like the ones they have. Excuse me, are you looking for something? Or someone? Just for your information, that Linton fella ain't here. Those butlers of Wuthering Heights ain't here either. They all went that way, past the hallway. Clearly you've got no beef with us, right? looks like they got plenty of beef with us. Can they even hear what we are saying? Have your demands, then... If you have demands, then state them. If there is room for negotiation... They all look a bit... No, they all look completely out of it, don't they? What a shame. I, Otis, would have loved to demonstrate my excellent negotiation skills to the executive manager. Favorite. Yeah, that was a little shaky. Okay! Whoo, that got close. Closer than I would have liked. Nice. Not bad. Okay. Let's get moved up to a neutral just from how many people have to try, probably. Damn, I hope you were going for someone else, Otis. Oh. I guess having two tigers is better than one. Nice.
말했지.
나 빼.
불청객은 찌그러져 있도 초대받지 않은 대체가 약화되는 것 같습니다.
모조리 치워버린다.
오케이.
야호. 이기는 편. 우리 편.
Things are moving. Hey, we're going. Ah, they're countering again. Or at least one of them is. Yeah, that's fine. Very nice.
참고로
그러는 입에 발린 말 따위 쉽게 하지 않아요.
제압 완료.
1타 2피 맞지? 카론 스탄해 줄게.
제대로 찝었군. 제대로 찝었군. 자, 한 건 했고.
All good? All good. I guess keep going.
돈 벌러 가자.
다들 들었죠?
You all heard that too, right?
목숨이 끊어질 때마다 that noise
every time we killed one of them. That noise from behind their masks.
거울 소리.
The sound of mirrors.
그건 거울이 깨지는
They made a sound not unlike a shattering mirror. Wait, Ishmael approached the dead rabbit's henchman corpse and unmasked him. Wait, something's wrong. We should unmask the rest of them just to get a better picture of what's happening here. Things became even more puzzling once they were all unmasked. I don't want to judge a book by its cover, but... Hardly do they appear to be members of a violent backstreet syndicate. I can tell from their build that none of them were ever part of a syndicate. They look more like civilians. But they attacked us first, right? We were just... Eyes up, more dead rabbits. Red eyes, all of them. Are we dealing with zombies?
여전히 붉은 안광이다.
이보시오, 정신을 차리시오.
Heed my words, whatever it is, I...
I don't
think this is the best time to attempt to the diplomatic approach. Are we dealing with zombie? This sounds zombie.
여기다가 말하면 녹음되는 건가요?
Favor.
힘내세요.
적출할게요.
외우 피해 적법한 무력 행사다.
정리하겠습니다. 불결한 것.
무엇이 재밌었는지 아는 것부터가 시작이었어.
The sound part that they mentioned. I wonder if I can actually hear it in combat.
자, 맞서보죠. 우리들에게 입가파도 별것도 아니잖아요.
가자. 걸려라.
네, 나도
효율적인 대처로 개체를 꿰뚫었습니다. 참고로 기준은 입에 발린 말 따위 쉽게 하지 않아요.
초대받지 않은 것들은 모조리 치워버립니다.
God damn it! That clash went bad.
이 흐름대로 사냥을 끝내러 가보죠.
I lost it too.
가자.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌고.
My energy is starting to wane, which is unfortunate.
잘 드네요. 아마 그 공격이 약점이었겠죠? 이기는 편, 우리 편.
Because I think I'm close, but I don't want to have to split it again.
적출할게요.
탈출 개체가 정리되었습니다.
There's probably like I feel like only.
숨기기 딱 한 방 먹였어.
보냈고 초대받지 않은 것들은 모조리 치워버립니다.
Maybe a confrontation with Matt?
사냥이 성공적이었네요. 이 흐름대로 사냥을 끝내러 가보죠.
I think it feels like something you could build up to more. So would we really have a full-out battle with him now? And not like later? My hope for the little or the middle getting involved mildly decreasing just because I'm not
적합한 관리법이었어요. 다행이에요.
Great, that could be like an end of toward the end of the chapter or bridging into the next chapter kind of conflict.
야호, 이기는 편, 우리 편.
Like, the only thing that's decreasing my hope on that regard is mainly because the manor is so...
적출할게요.
Odd?
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
That I don't know if the middle could find them here. Slash, could they even get past the gate with the lightning? That seems to pinpoint people who aren't allowed. Granted, if anyone has some measure to potentially get around it, it might be an organization like the middle. Maybe. I see no reason to change yet, so... Heathcliff was digging through the deceased dead rabbit's pockets. What are you looking for, Heathcliff? They don't have them. The timepieces that Yisong mentioned earlier?
그래.
Yeah, everyone born and raised in T-Corp carries a watch. They have to. Right, the Kurokumo clan officers we fought in Yongji building was looking for a timepiece too. It's like a form of personal identification. It's something you carry around to show others that you are who you are. I abandoned my watch when I left T-Corp, but... I see. They don't even have their pocket watch chains with them. If they did carry a watch, we would have been able to learn at least where they were coming from. So someone either doesn't want people finding out who they are, or they're simply not from around here, right? I have witnessed such garb commonly worn around about within T-Corp territory. I have no doubts that they must be locals. Are they potentially some of the locals who went missing? There are many unanswered questions, but let us save that discussion for later. Here it is. Now that was quite the journey, wasn't it? Shall we enter? Nelly, tell me. After I left without a word, how did Catherine fare? Of course, I already know that she lived happily even after... happily ever after with that sod Linton, but... Are you sure you want to know? Damn it, I do, but I also don't. I must look so pathetic. If Kathy was here, she would have mocked me mercilessly. I would have brought you a mirror so you can see that princess... I would have brought... you a mirror so you could see that precious look on your face. If I hadn't removed them all from the premises, I'm not interested in your stupid jests. But has Catherine ever, even once, mentioned my name at all since I left? No. Of course she didn't. A witless brigand, a scoundrel like me. I'm sure it didn't matter to Catherine whether I wouldn't be so sure, Heathcliff. That is not what I meant. When you left, Miss Catherine, she began withering away. She sulked in her room for days upon days, refusing to eat or even speak. Then she suddenly grew lachrymose, scream, cry, whispering to herself. Master Linton would come by to coax her, but it hardly... helped matters. She was so ill that I was worried we might have to start making arrangements with the mortician in advance. Really? Catherine was in that much pain? Heathcliff asked courteously. Yes, it pained us to even watch her suffer, and one day she... Nelly, look. Linton's left a flower on my pillow. Oh, it's golden. I didn't know that spring had come to Wuthering Heights already. I suppose the snow is all but thawed, too. Is that not so romantic of him, miss? I suppose it could appear that way. He must have paid quite the fortune for this. But if Linton truly cared for me, truly wished to return a color... alert to a flower for my sake, then he should have brought me a violet flower. So he did not bring this flower for my sake. This was for his own satisfaction. Are you okay, miss? Whatever do you mean? I have never felt better than I do today. Walk with me, won't you? I would like to see which flowers have weathered the wintry cold and bloomed. After that day, Miss Catherine truly appeared convalescent. We were all happy to see Miss Catherine be herself again, but now that I think about it, it was a tad strange. She suffered for months upon months from fever. How could anyone so suddenly recover from all that in a single night's repose? That is also when she purchased Wuthering Heights from Mr. Hindley Earnshaw and started making sweeping modifications to this place. I thought the two of them had intended to return to Wuthering Heights, so I asked them what exactly they planned to do with it, but they never gave me a straight answer. I'm just as in the dark as you are. I've not the slightest clue as to what she was thinking. What about my letters? I sent her letters. I haven't been able to since I joined this company, but when I was part of that gang, I wrote her letters. Though I didn't sign my name to them. I just wanted to let her know that I was doing fine. Well, I don't recall her ever opening a letter. Seriously, when she had her mind set on something, no one could convince her otherwise. No one. I forgot we had a fight involved. Oh crap. Yeah, I'll try. Stagger. Hey, Roger One.
저기 저 개체부터 처리하면 편할 것 같아요.
야, so much pride.
외우 피해 적법한 무력 행사다.
개체가 약화되는 것 같습니다. 저 부표처럼 흔들리는 놈이 제 일사냥감이
가서 끝장내죠. To look over, and I don't know if it's just one's IQs, but I feel like pride seems very common to appear on identities.
제대로 찝었군.
승객이 딱
공격했다.
Mojo를 치워버린다.
Well, Perdius Knight that has like multiple pride.
무얼 잘못했는지 아는 것부터가 시작이랬어.
New Haven's pride. Otis has pride. I really should also check out that new
manager. 이런 과정들을 통틀어 신뢰라고 부른다고 하더군요. 긍정적인 변화네요.
자, 한 건 했고. 차!
탈출 개체가 정리되었습니다.
자, 한 건 했고.
초대받지 않은 것들을 모조리 치워버린다.
순식간에 끝내죠.
정리하겠습니다. 불결한 것.
하나. Oh, I think Liu Ishii is the only one in this without pride right now.
저 부표처럼 흔들리는 놈이 제1 사냥감이겠네요. 가서 끝장내죠.
My cursor envy envy less than wrath.
이 땅과 마님에게 손끝이라도 대려는 자가 있다면
효과적이네요. 이 방식을 기억하는 게 좋겠어요.
Oh god, I hope to hit an end soon.
효율적인 대처로 개체를 꿰뚫었습니다. 참고로 기계는 입에 발린 말 따위 쉽게 하지 않아요.
상황이 좋다고 할 수는 없지만 여러분은 하실 수 있을 거예요.
적출할게요.
We're already fairly deep in. Part 18.
자, 한 건 했고.
보냈고.